the Chinese startups refunded almost the whole amount of money to investors who participated in their ICOs. It was reported by ETHNews, referring to Xinhua information portal. At the moment, over 90% of the projects that carried out coin offering on the Chinese territory are regained. Some part of cryptocurrency exchanges started to donate funds to users for purchased tokens. According to additional information, 4 of 17 exchange platforms working in China have already stopped their activity completely. Others are preparing to it, having already announced the date of closure. As reported earlier, the working cryptocurrency exchanges will close in China till the end of the month, while OkCoin and Huobi will continue their activity till at least the end of October, refusing the trading pairs with yuan.